Many people have come to know from me how to properly assemble 750 watt DC motor kit. This motor work actually how it should be. How does this motor go with so much load? And what is the secret of it? And how does this controller actually work? And how many ampere loads goes with it? I brought this 30 amp hour battery pack today. That's enough ampere for me to run this bike. Today I will discuss everything about this kit. Let's get into it. At first I opened the cells from these 30 amp hour 4 battery packages. And I take out the batteries from these packages. These Chinese batteries look quite pretty, right? This Chinese battery will weigh maximum 10.2 kgs. So 4 batteries together will weigh approximately 40.8 kg. I take 2 mm copper wire. This is enough for take 30 ampere current. I cut out it with my cutter wire and soldering it with the battery's clip. After creating it, it looked like exactly like this. I made exactly 3 pieces and I attached 3 wire with knots with every battery. Those battery will be connected at series, just like that. Now I check the volt. All battery volt seen in 50 volt. I got the controller out of the box. You can see a bunch of wire is the connected with the controller. This is 3 thick wire connected with this controller is the motor's wire. And there is also the motor sensor wires. Red and black wire are the Hall sensor volt input wire. And the other colors wires is the output of the Hall sensor. The reason for the use this Hall sensors, fire the motor coil, can understand the controller. Even you can find 3 wire, 5 sensor wire with this brushless motor. You can find this junction box with this kit. I locked this controller wire and motor wire with this junction box together with bolt. And I attached motor sensor wire with this controller. With this kit, you will find a bunch of wire. I cut it down wire as much as I need. Besides, the controller will get 48 volt power input wire. Just like before, I locked the power wire with this junction box and I locked the top lid of this junction box. I encountered a problem, that's it. I was surprised to see that at this Chinese kit, controller's wire and throttle's wire was both female socket. So I cut both socket and I instead added a female and male socket. And I added positive and negative terminal with these batteries with nut. You will find this red green cap wire with this controller. This is key connection. That's what you have to do now. This wire has to be connected to positive 48 volt. Even you can found many unnecessary wire. Those are backward motor routing wire, speedometer wire and RPM wire. Now I had to complete my all work. Now I slowly rotate my throttle and you can see the motor is rotating. This motor's rotating speed depending on this throttle twisting. And without any ride loaded this motor is taking load of 1.7 amp without any load. This means that it is going on this way, this 30 ampere battery will take 47 hours to drain.
So friend, this is for today. This video is very useful, so please share this video. If you like this video, then like, share and subscribe. Please support me. See you again on another video.